All praise be to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, peace and blessings upon the beloved Messenger, the last and final Prophet and Messenger, Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam. Alhamdulillah, after about 3-4 hour journey, last night we set off very, very late from Data Darbar in Lahore. It's about 3 or 4 hours from Lahore, we have reached Jung. And in Jung, mashallah, there's a beautiful shrine. We shall be going and visiting there. But one thing I'd just like to point out, mashallah, wherever we went, we've always been invited and welcomed with, mashallah, kindness, affection, hospitality, alhamdulillah. We've come here now. Here, this is a village, and the development, there's not much development that has taken place here, in fact. But yet they've arranged for us to live in this place here. Now this is the most difficult of, you can say, of nights I've had. Subhanallah, it was very, very cold in those bricks, not brick cemented, the mud cemented house over here in which we stayed. It was very, very cold. There's also the traditional water pump by which people perform their ablution. Subhanallah, but it's beautiful, mashallah. It's right beside the shrine itself. I'm not going to show you because it'll be wasting water. Otherwise, I would have. There's no point just to show you. I think many people would already be aware. So it's one of those where you go back to your village in Pakistan after a very, very long time, and it's very, very difficult. Although even nowadays, in our villages, it's not exactly like this too. Although in some places we do find it to be very similar to this, but nowadays electricity has become a norm in many places. So alhamdulillah, we are making our way towards the shrine. Who are we going to visit today? None other than the famous Hazrat Sultan Bahu, rahmallahu ta'ala. Many of you would have heard of his kalams, his poetry, absolutely beautiful, brilliant. They are read in their very, very own style. But inshallah, we shall hear a little about them and a little about his poetry too, inshallah, azzawajal, very, very soon. Let's make our way to the Blessed Shrine.